In this problem, we have been given that there are two masses that are connected by the string, as shown here, and the masses are 2 kilograms each.